kind of trying to show my boobs to you on this freaking vlog.
Come and move that in my direction. So thankful for that, such a blessing, yeah. Turn every situation into heaven, yeah. Oh, you are despacito.
You're fine. What? You're fine.
Why do people do this? Why do people do this? Who would do this?
Good morning, guys. I hope the wind isn't disturbing the audio here. I'm just really, really hot in my room. So I was like, let me just come outside and do this intro outside. Good morning. New week, new vlog. I say that, but I haven't even uploaded the vlog that I did the week before. So all the best to me. You guys know I went on a little staycation. So that was good. That was fun. And it just was necessary for my mental, man. I just needed a little bit of time away just to, like, you know, recoup and, like, get back. What the fuck was that? Just be a lot more focused, you know. Windy outside. Yeah, don't know what I was talking about, but yeah, so new week, new vlog. Right now I'm on my way to go and get my hair done this week. Yeah, from tomorrow is about to be a madness. Like, I've got back-to-back-to-back work to do consistently. So I'm happy, very happy, but it's just gonna require, like, this is why I went away, because, you know, I need to focus. Like, there's just shit to do.
Wow, very slim. Oh my god, last time I saw you were so much slimmer. Shit.
Gym though as well.
Yeah, I've been going to the gym though, you know. I've been going to the gym. I'm actually so. It's put me in.
Oh, I'm loving your energy.
Good luck.
Thanks. I love what the gym's getting you another place. I love that.
By far, I think. The red hair still has my heart.
Okay, guys, I am back home with my new hair. Anyway, you already know I'm feeling this hair because, what is this? Like, wait, what is this? Like, who's this bitch? Who's this bitch? I have to, like, bend down like this because my thing is so low. Anyway, yeah, so I'm about to head out now. I'm going to my friend's birthday. I might bring girls with me, I might not. Depends on the vibe there, because everybody's just on vibes at the moment, and it's just a bit scary. So yeah, let's just see what the vibe's saying right there in when I get there. But yeah, it should be fun. I'm really excited for this week. I feel like this week's gonna be mad intense. Like, there's a lot of work I need to do. But I'm really excited to do it all. Like, my energy right now is on 100. Like, I just feel so unstoppable. Like, I really feel so focused. So I'm telling you, there's something about, like, when I do these, like, staycation, solo vacation, whatever, that it wakes me up. Like, I realign myself. Like, I spend time with myself and I figure out, you know, what makes me happy, what doesn't, like, what are my goals, what are not my goals. Like, it just keeps you streamlined. Is that the word? Is that the phrase? I think so. But yeah, that's how I feel right now. So, really good place to be at. I pray to remain like this for the rest of the rest of the year, because there's a lot of, like, shifts and, you know, movements we're trying to make.
Good morning. Good morning. Did you guys just see me pull my top down? Who am I trying to show my boobs to on this freaking vlog?
So today, it's Saturday. Me and Uche are filming a video together. I don't really know how to even explain this, but basically we're gonna go answer a bunch of questions about love, and it's gonna be for some sort of, like, docu-series. It's really cool. I'll take you guys with me, obviously, so you can see, like, the BTS and stuff. But we were sent the questions the other day and we were going through them, and, like, oh my god, it's so on par with the conversation that me and Uche have in the house. We just be talking on some, anyway, we just talk bears, so I know this is gonna be really, really, really good. And I really love, like, mine and Uche's chemistry. We're just always on vibes. It's so funny. So yeah, today should be really fun. I saw the questions already, so I know what they're asking, but to give you an example, how do you feel about love within the black space in the UK right now? Do you think there's, like, something missing, or
how do you feel about love in general? What are you like as a partner? Have you been a toxic partner? Like those kind of questions. It's gonna be insane. I'm excited. I wanna be like completely honest. I might hurt a couple people's feelings in the process, but you know what I mean? Honesty all the way. Honesty all the way. Talking about honesty, I can't find my concealer. So yesterday I was on the phone and I was saying that I'm not gonna lie, like I feel like an armed robber is coming to my house, like, surely. Because things just be going missing. Like there's a black top that I really love, I can't find it. Like where did that black top go? There's a jacket thing that I bought the other day. Don't know where that is. So where did it go? If it's not armed robbery, like I don't know what it is. Like what is it? Where is it? This house is not that big for things to be going missing like that. So yeah, I might need to speak to Uche and figure out how we're gonna get the armed robbers to stop robbing things in the house. I wonder if she's experiencing loss as well. I'm actually talking shit. All right, I'm gonna go and get ready. And then I'll see you guys when I... Was that enough foundation? I'll see you guys when I get there.
She said, wait, she said that we're doing something. You know what I mean? Like, this is why I'm saying, okay, absolute snap chick. She's a snap chick.
You weren't mentally aware. You were still developing. You was a child.
August. Oh my gosh, it's fast turnaround.
August.
Oh my gosh.
End of August, maximum.
Oh my god, amazing. This is exciting.
So we'll be
outside.
So we're
here. Look at this. Oh wow. Jet black. Love that for me. Anyway, this is. This is where we're at.
So maybe when you sit down, I'll turn around. So at least we can just, yeah.
Hi girls. Hello guys, so I am in Marbella right now. I know the last time you saw me I was probably in London. Was I with Uche the last time I vlogged? I think I was with Uche. Right now I'm in Marbella with Monica, literally on a random one. Me and Monica, literally, we were on the phone like 2 a.m. and it's so mad. 2 a.m. in the morning, we were like, well, 2 a.m. is the morning. 2 a.m. and we were like, should we just go? There's a flight at 7. Let's just pack. Let's just go. Let's just go for a couple days, have some fun, and then come back to London. So I wasn't going to vlog it because we've been here a day now. I wasn't going to vlog it because I was like, let's just have fun. But we've moved to our different hotel. Sorry, my hand is hurting me so much. But yeah, we moved to a different hotel and I was like, you know what? I actually want to share some of this with you guys. We're going to show you guys what we got up to yesterday. We did quite a lot. You know, we went out to eat. We vibed. We took some pictures, of course. So I might show you, I'll show clips of those so you can watch that. Have a watch of that.
Come and move that in my direction. So thankful for that, it's such a blessing, yeah. Turn every situation into heaven, yeah. Oh, you are my sunrise on the darkest day. Got me feeling some kind of way. Make me wanna savor every moment. Slowly, slowly. Despacito. Quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído. Para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito. Quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firmo las paredes de tu laberinto. Y hacer de tu cuerpo todo un manuscrito. Quiero ver bailar tu pelo, quiero ser tu ritmo.
So yeah, right now we're about to go get ready and go out to eat. There's apparently like some sort of barbecue or some sort of party that we might be going to tonight, so we'll go there. But yeah, I'll take you guys with me. Let me show you the place. Let's do a little, yeah, let me show you guys this place because it's cute. So this is the entrance. You walk up these gorgeous stairs. Go upstairs. I'm running up the stairs for you. You see how fast I can run. And then we get to this incredible balcony.
No soy traficante, pero escucho corridos que juegan tomando tecate. Ya dímelo antes. Ya si quieres dinero, lo siento, no tengo. She take my dinero, take my dinero. She take my dinero, take my dinero. She playing hella hard.
This is me, hello. Guys, Monica gave me
her foundation to try today. And I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm obsessed with this foundation. I think it's Too Faced. I don't know the color yet because we both have our foundations in little containers because airport stuffs. It's given me more of like an orange base. I feel like my foundation is the NARS one. I love it, but it's too gray sometimes. And I do have quite like a neutral undertone, so I just thought that was like the right shade for me. It still probably is. I feel like I just need to probably mix both of them together. But I can't wait to show you guys this makeup once I'm done because I can tell it's gonna be cute.
Okay, we are done. How do we feel about my makeup? I might have lied earlier when I said that foundation's good. I miss my old foundation. It gave me more of a natural look. This one, I don't know what it is.
Where's it got to be, Jill?
In the mirror, it looks nice. Let me see, let me show you guys. In the mirror, you know, it's giving. Oh, I haven't done a mirror picture. I should do a mirror. Do we like my fit, guys? So I'm wearing this top from Urban. I'm wearing this bottom. I think it's from Zara. I want to cut the top right here. I want to make a V-line, V-neck, because I'm not really a fan of round necks, but Monica said I'm a witch and I shouldn't try that, so.
I called you.
Oh. You didn't say it out loud, but I felt it in your spirit. Wow. So, yeah. We're now going to go take a pic, a young pic, before we get ready again and we go out and go and eat, looking like bad bitches. Okay, bye guys.
Please, so we are done. Getting ready, going to go out to quickly eat. We've been taking quite a few content. For a little minute, actually. We're gonna go Nobu. Oh my god, walk up these stairs. It's the ghetto. We're gonna go Nobu, get some dinner. We're gonna get breakfast in the morning. I'm really excited because breakfast here looks amazing. Yeah, giving you classy queen energy today. Sorry, we've been trying to get out of this hotel for a minute now, yeah, but Monica has lost the key.
Oh, maybe we should go outside. No, that is not true. I've got an idea.
What's the idea? I'm just so hungry. We haven't eaten anything today. Oh, yes. Oh, my God. Yes, good idea. Well, to be fair, losing the heat does mean you have to come up with some good suggestion as to how we're going to get back inside. So, Monica, I don't think we have time to be taking pictures of ponds right now. No, it's not straight.
Why are you scared of me, baby? I would never harm you. I just want you for content.
Say it like that. I'm gonna take a picture like of you like this. I'm on our way to go get some food. Content day was fun. We're gonna come back. We're gonna get in the pool. We're gonna dive in, you know. Nick, are we gonna get in the pool? Well, it's gonna be closed by the time we get back. It's 10 p.m.
Oh, yeah, it will be.
It's gonna be closed. We're gonna get in the pool in the morning. Well, I'm gonna. You'll be like, get the hell out of my face by the time I'm up doing that. Because we have to eat at 7, innit?
Yeah. I mean, I have to be. Oh, that means you'll be up at 6.
Yeah, I'll be up at 6. I'll be up at 6. I'll be in the pool at 6. So yeah, once we get to the restaurant, I'll show you guys that. Let me show you this picture that Monica actually took of me. Wow, it's giving me very like goddess vibes. I wish I actually got a picture today, like of this outfit. Oh, is it gonna
Did
focus?
You not?
No, not of this one, babe.
Guys, oh, sorry, baby. Hi guys, so we just got to Nobu.
Look how we look.
We just took
expensive
a picture.
Come
on, show the picture. This lady just took a picture of us and it's so good. I hope
No, I'm glad they can't see it.
Okay, no, I'm gonna post it probably here somewhere. Oh, I'm gonna just check my Instagram if I don't post it on this video. But yeah, and now we're in this like
little car.
Oh my god, yes! We're waiting for this guy to like drive us around in this thing. I just asked him randomly. I was like, can you take us around? And he said yes, so we're waiting for him to come back so he can take us.
He has forgotten.
That man said anyway. He's probably helping someone because I think he's part of the chauffeur people.
For the spicy umami.
Amazing, thank you. So we're in Nobu finally. Yeah, yeah. My batch, guys, I'm actually using Monica's camera. Luckily we have the same camera. I'll hold it. Yes, mom. Yeah, luckily we have the same camera, so it's cool. But we're finally here, we're gonna eat, I'm really excited.
I was like, oh my gosh, guys, so we just met this guy called Dee, who is a supervisor for like a lot of these restaurants, who just helps out tremendously, because we didn't actually make a reservation for Nobu, so we couldn't actually get in. So he saw us, because he saw us yesterday at the restaurant that we were at yesterday, and we got along with him really well. So he was like, oh, like, I'll help you. So he took us round to Nobu again. So like, yeah, they were like a reservation, and they had to give us a reservation because he's the supervisor. So blacks helping blacks, and he loves to see it. Yeah, we're gonna eat, have a great time, and then we might go to the pub after and have the best time. I'm working with Subway. I can say this now because by the time this video is out, the content will probably already be out. Basically, it's their 25th year anniversary or something. So they're celebrating 25 and their 25th year, and I'm turning 25. So they challenged me to do some 90s inspired activities, taking it way, way back, and that's what we're gonna go do today. So some of the activities they've got me doing, guys, they've got me doing the most, bro. Let me show you. So your girl is about to be roller skating, rollerblading today. Rollerblading? Yeah. This thing. I'm gonna be doing that today. And I am the most awkward. Like, this is me. I'm just not really about this. And I'm gonna try it today. Luckily, I've got someone coming to help me. She's gonna show me how it's done. She's gonna be a part of the video as well. I'm gonna introduce you guys to her once we start filming. And then I'm gonna be doing skip it. I think this is more of like an American sport, American 90s activity. It's basically like a skipping rope and you tie it around your leg and you like hop round and round, and yeah, should be fun. And then, guys, if you are a true 90s baby, you'll know about this Tamagotchi, wrong way round, amazing Tamagotchi. This shit was my shit. Like, this was my whole bag. I absolutely loved this when I was younger. But it's funny because when I was thinking about it, I was like, what the fuck did you actually used to do with a Tamagotchi back in the day? Like, what did you actually do? You just take care of like a little bird, or you take care of a bird or your animal? I don't really know, but I'm excited. Like, this is. You know, back in school days, like, if you didn't have a Tamagotchi, you weren't lit. Like, you needed a Tamagotchi. Especially my school, from what I remember, everybody had a Tamagotchi. It's so interesting how, like, things die out. Because during that period, like, I would never imagine Tamagotchi to, like, die out in the way that it did. But anyway, Tamagotchi. And then I got skipping ropes, because we're going to be doing double dutch. And there was one other game that we're supposed to be doing. What is it called again? MASH. If you guys remember MASH, oh my gosh, comment down below. I actually bought like a notepad that actually already had like the lines prepared for the game MASH, but it didn't come. So I'm gonna have to like redo it myself and actually play the game properly. So I mean, I'm really excited for this. This is like my kind of fun, my kind of content. So I'm so grateful. Like, it's just, it's incredible. Like, when you work with brands that you genuinely like you love. Like, I eat at Subway a lot, and it's a big brand. Like, it's a big brand to be working with, so I feel so grateful that they even see, you know, anything it means to like want to do this content with them. You are late.
Hello. Listen, she's always late, so I don't know why she's doing this to me.
Anyhow, we've got work to do and this man is late anyway. So yeah, Rose, what about it? So the Tamagotchi is ready.
Yeah.
Tamagotchi's ready. Bruh, how the hell did we used to play this back in the day? Look at, like, I can barely...
Yeah, I don't know how that works.
I can barely press this shit.
When I was playing with,
so what happens now?
You have to wait 5 minutes.
You've killed her.
No, you have to wait 5 minutes for it to hatch. As it hatched.
So do you laugh, like, when you're playing Tamagotchi? Do you remember back in the day? Like, did we used to, like, laugh?
I thought I was a child.
You've never played Tamagotchi?
No.
Oh my god. Where were you born?
There'll be no need for me to play. It's a girls game, no?
Was it girls?
Guys played Tamagotchi.
Yeah.
What guys do you know
about that? Did guys play Tamagotchi? Does anyone know?
I didn't play Tamagotchi.
I was in primary school.
Was it? Oh no, it was primary school.
Yeah,
it was primary school. Okay, so I just, yeah, ha ha ha.
Get out.
I want to do it slow mo.
No.
And she's normal.
What, can we speed it up?
We can speed up, if anything. You know?
Okay, cool. Okay, cool.
I'll say that's the smoothest for you to be on.
Where?
The road.
The road.
This looks a bit.
Yeah, it's not very cute.
But you can just stand there for a bit. But if you want to just get used to them a bit, do it on this.
Okay. I really don't want to do this.
You're fine.
I don't like it.
Let me get down here.
Yeah, please. Have you ever fallen before?
all the time.
Oh, really? Oh, sorry, that's
no.
I thought that would help. You said all the time, not even, you know.
I'm not gonna lie, main butt.
I've pitch. Got no connection. Don't only like
actually.
You're fine.
What
you're
is
fine.
This? Why do people do this? Why do people do this? Who would do this?
Good morning, guys. So today is the day after. Yesterday was good. But I can't lie, like, we started way too late. So I'm actually having to refilm some of the footage that we shot yesterday because I'm just not really happy with it. I think the roller skating ones, which bloody looked hilarious, I'm sure you guys saw that. Those are good, and I'm happy with Aisha. Her name's Aisha, by the way, the roller skate babe, who was amazing at her job. Yeah, she's amazing. She really taught me like a few things. Not that I was able to perform or do anything with what she taught me, but you know, it was great to watch her do her thing and flex. So today I'm gonna go at it again, and I'm gonna do the Tamagotchi scene again. Just because I didn't really like my fit. I feel like I wanted my fit to be way more 90s inspired, and that wasn't it. And imagine, my order for the actual outfits I actually bought for this job only just came literally as we were leaving, like, so I didn't have time to like change the plans around. So I'm gonna refilm that this morning. I had to literally like clean up my room. All these ladies smashing it, very inspiring, trust me. What was I saying just now? Yeah, so I don't know, I'm a bit of a perfectionist and I actually like that about myself. As long as it doesn't become toxic or anything. So yeah, I'm just gonna refilm that. Make sure it's just better today. I should probably take off these glasses to like do this front torch, shouldn't I? Alright, let me do that. Let's do that. I cleaned up my room, my whole house today, and I'm not gonna lie, like my attachment to like a clean environment, when especially when working, it's just incredible. Like, now that my room, my house feels a lot more refreshed, a lot cleaner, like I feel like I have so much more energy and more like a clearer understanding as to what it is I'm trying to do today. So I feel like today's just gonna go a lot more smoothly. Like yesterday, not that my house is messy or was messy or anything like that, but it just wasn't as clean as I needed it to be. And I can't lie, I really feel like that affected how I worked yesterday. I feel like I know these things about myself, but sometimes I just act like it doesn't exist or it's not that deep. And I can just, you know, go on blindly living and like acting as if they don't matter, when in actuality, it really does matter. Like, I know today I'm going to get so much work done because my mind is like clearer. Like, I know what I'm doing. I know what's going on, which is just exactly what I need. Oh my God. So today I've got the Molly May event, Molly May, A Pretty Little Thing. And my manager's actually just told me what the news is, because I don't know if you guys follow Molly May, UK influencer. She basically is doing incredible. She was on Love Island before. For anyone who doesn't know who Molly May is, she was on Love Island, a show in the UK. And she didn't win, but she was in the finals anyway. She came maybe like second place. So while all of that was going on, what am I even saying right now? Yeah, basically, she's got some announcement that she's making today, right? And I've been trying to figure out what is this announcement. I knew it was for Pretty Little Thing and everything else, but I was like, what is it? So I was guessing that she was going to be some sort of... She was going to be in the part of the team, of the Pretty Little Thing team. That was my guess, right? And all my friends were like, no, I mean, that's just not going to happen. I was like, no, I feel like that's going to be it. My managers messaged me this morning to be like, yo, like, Molly May's Pretty Little Thing creative director. Can you imagine? This babe is 22 years old or something. She's absolutely killing it. Like, I'm so happy for her. And I think this is, honestly, when I talk about working hard, yeah, my friends will be like, oh, you never want to have fun. And I'm like, bro, don't get me wrong. Like, I'm a fun time babe. Like, I love enjoying myself. I love getting lit with my friends. I love all of that. But I also love working, and I value being able to like make impactful shit happen. Like, that's me. And do you know what, from now on I'm owning that way more, because I feel like there was a space in my life where I was just like, Mommy man, you never have enough fun. But I'm like, no, but I really find like what I do fun. Like, I really enjoy this. Like, I really enjoy interviewing people. I really enjoy every aspect of my job. And like, I'm not even close to where I'm trying to go, so let's just not even go there. But you know, we're at a good space right now, and I really feel like I just want to remain tunnel visioned. Like, I don't, you know, I just want to have a good balance. Like, I'm a very, I like balance. Like, I like 50% fun, maybe 40% fun, then 60% work hard, maybe 70% work hard, and then like 30% fun. Is just sounds more fitting for me, and that's just who I am, and I like that. I like that a lot. So I think the reason I'm saying this is because for a while, like, I was really challenging myself, like, am I changing? Am I not as fun as I was when I was younger? Da, 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 da. No, bro, there's just balance in this life. And we've actually just finished, guys. We've just finished, and it went so much better. And I'm just happy that we decided to redo this section of it. This is actually a Subway cookie, it was so nice. So yeah, I just need to go downstairs now and go take a picture and then go and edit this video and send it over to Subway instantly. I think my deadline's at 6 o'clock tonight, so, and it's like 1 o'clock now, so we've got time, good time. And then tonight, I think I mentioned this earlier. Sorry, let me turn this into coffee. Tonight, we've got the Molly May event happening. So I'm really excited for that. That's gonna be really, really good. I wanna show you guys my outfit really quickly. So I'm gonna run to the living room and get my heels on. I can't get my heels on to save my life. Okay, heels keep dropping. Guys, I'm so obsessed with my outfit. At first I was like, girl, I don't know about this. Here we are. How do we feel about this? I'm really obsessed with this. I ironed this like 500 times and it does not wanna stay on point, but I really like this. I feel very, I don't know, I feel very sexy. So it's giving me, give me all the drama that I love.
Come and move that in my direction. So thankful for that, it's such a blessing, yeah. Turn every situation into heaven, yeah. Oh, you are.
We're here!
So I'm ending this vlog right here. This is gonna be the end of the vlog. I know it's kind of a short one considering that there's so much happened that week, like going to Marbella on a random one. But like I said, I didn't have the intention of vlogging over there anyway. But nonetheless, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Imagine the date. So 2 days ago, I actually edited this whole vlog ready for it to go out on Sunday. So I think this might be out on Friday. I'm not too sure yet, but imagine it's supposed to be out on the Sunday. I edited everything ready to go and my hard drive just crashed. I was like, what? But we're here now. So I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video.